You alright, guys? Hello, alright?
Hello. What's your name?
I'm Rylan.
How old are you, Rylan?
I'm 23.
How'd you get your hair like that shiny, Rylan?
Oh, this ain't my hair. I'm full of extensions. Gary, I've got to say, that blazer is love.
Like,
I'm serious. Isn't it nice? Honestly,
thank you.
How nice that blazer.
Thank you. It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
So, Rylan, musically, what do you listen to?
I'm all about Ibiza, dance. I'm a bit of a Talisa kid, to be perfectly honest. I used to be in a boy band in Ibiza a couple of years ago, and I was actually in a Take That tribute band.
Really?
We would Take That and Westlife, funnily enough, so double bubble. Actually, your mum and dad actually come and saw my show in Escanar.
My mum and dad?
Apparently, yeah. Unless they were lying to
me. They were lying.
Oh, well, then it weren't. We got them free drinks and everything. I can't believe that. How embarrassing.
That's genius.
Really?
That is genius.
So, what are you going to sing for us today?
I'm going to have a go at Kissing You from Romeo and Juliet.
Nice.
I love that song.
Okay.
So nerve-wracked. Hey, shut up.
Rylan, you know, you've done a lot of gigs in your life. You shouldn't be that nervous.
I know. I've got to admit, though, do you know, I've been standing outside and I think I've got a bit sunstroke, to be perfectly honest. I'm a bit delirious. I'm quite fair-skinned, actually. This is all fake bait, do you know what I mean? So it's really affected me, Rita, honestly. She's hilarious.
Rita.
You know what? You're really, really fun. And I want to see what else you got. I'm a Rylan fan.
Oh, I'm a Rita fan. That's all right then. Thanks, babe.
Gary, what do you think?
Rylan, love your personality, hate your voice.
Oh, no.
A really strange song choice as well.
Do you know, if I was to go forward to boot camp, I'd make sure that I'll bring something to the table that you will be like, do you know what? He can have me blazer.
I love the fact that you brought a bit of Ibiza to us today. I mean, you're fun. It is a bit... What's the word that I'm trying to look for?
A bit cabaret.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Rylan, I am confused. I really am. I think you're interesting. I think you're fun. But I'm just a bit worried.
Listen, I'll knock that worry out of you. We'll be fine, I promise.
You're going to vote?
I think it's time to vote.
You know what, Rylan, if you promise to go get some vocal lessons and to better your craft just a little bit...
I promise you. I absolutely promise you.
I will say yes.
Thanks.
Rylan. I'm going to say yes.
Oh, my God!
You need three yes.
I know. Don't.
Rylan. Vocals too weak, it's a no from me.
All right, mate. Thanks anyway. Okay.
Come on, Louie! I think you're interesting, but I'm still confused. Ryland, I'm going to say yes.
Oh, Liz, thank you so much, honestly. I swear to you, especially you, Jay, won't let you down. I promise you. Thank you so much. Cheers, everyone.
Every little thing that you say or do, I'm hung up. I'm hung up on you. There's not a soul out there. No one to hear my
There's not a soul out there. No one to hear my prayer. Every little thing that you say or do, I'm hung up. I'm hung up on you. Waiting for your call, baby, night and day. I'm fed up. I'm tired of waiting on you.
Ryland, you're still standing. Everybody in Essex must be very proud of you. They all need to vote tonight. It was camp, it was over the top, but it was brilliant and enjoyable. And you always put a smile on everybody's face, Ryland.
Thanks,
so well
mate.
Done.
Cheers,
though.
OMG, Ryland, that was a totes amaze, totes dramatic performance. Totally loved it. You stripped it back and then you dropped it back in Ryland style. And do you know what? Going back to what Louis said about you still standing, I think I know why. I've been speaking to people, listening to people talk about you all week, and I think everyone is starting to see what we see behind the scenes, which is that you are just a genuine, real, entertaining performer and person, and you deserve to be here.
Thanks, babe.
Thank you, Ryland. The vocals at the top, they weren't too bad this week. After then, it was just all chaos, drama. Really enjoyed everything but you, actually. I did enjoy your shout-out to Lucy, so well done for that, but I have a feeling that may be your last performance on The X Factor. I think the joke is finally over.
How did you teach me? Shut up, Gary. Yeah. Shut up! You know what? People have underestimated you. I always knew you had it in you, that you could sing. You were effortless and beautiful up there, Ryland. And you've proven to everybody tonight that you deserve and you have earned your place in this competition.
Okay.
All right.
Go, Nicole.
He's rain and you're just well gel.
You are well gel.
Well gel.
Listen, the vocals weren't bad at the top. That is as close to a compliment as you've ever got. You've got to be happy with that.
That's like the ultimate compliment from you, gal, so thank you. I really appreciate it.
I think...
What was it like taking Nicole back to Essex?
Oh, do you know what? It was so lovely, obviously, to go back to my hometown. It's been such a long while since I've probably been back, and to have the Shirsey with me as well was just, like, ultimate dream.
You're rolling in Essex with the Shirsey. That's got to be a good thing.
Listen, she's down with the lingo. We'll have her in white stilettos, spray tans up, no time, babe.
Love you.
And performance-wise, you know, you hit some good notes at the top there. You happy with that?
Yeah, do you know what? Like Gary said, any week could be my last performance, D. Do you know what I mean? So I live every single one like it's my last, babe. So, I mean, I'm...
See you both for Ryland. Number to call, 090 20 50 5101 from a landline, or 6 50 5101 from mobiles. If you think the only way is this Essex boy, then those are the numbers to call. Lines are open, and the numbers for all the contestants can be found on the website. For now, opening the show, it's Ryland!